I'm Denise and I manage the childcare area, and I've been here since the year 2000, so a very long time. I started off when there was no children, no furniture, and now we run nearly every day. We run occasional care 4 mornings a week, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday. We run a shoestring class for 3 to 5 year olds 3 afternoons a week, Monday, Tuesday, Thursday, and we run 2 play groups a week, Wednesday lunchtime and Friday morning. So we pretty much filled up our week except for Friday afternoon. So shoestring class is through a group for 3 to 5 year olds, and we include cooking and science as part of the curriculum. So it goes for 3 hours at a time. I guess I really just base the whole program on being aesthetically pleasing to the eye and respecting children and using natural materials and resourcing things that have been used for another purpose, and just having respect for our environment. Playgroups you don't have to book, so you can just drop in any Friday morning 10 to 12 or any Wednesday from 12:30 on, and you can just take part in it just ad hoc. And for the occasional care, you need to book in. So you need to book in for a term of Mondays or whatever, and that would be through the centre. Children learning by doing and being able to explore fully, and we have so many treasures that they're actually allowed to explore that they wouldn't be allowed to do at home or anywhere else. So it's giving them a really rich environment.